Yeah, scared. I'm not scared. I got this in the bag. Matt, he's a big baby. Big baby. Really soft. Push over. Got this. Look at these. You see these? He don't want none. Got this. It's gonna be fun though. I am gonna fall, so when you guys see it, don't laugh. Okay. But when I win, be happy, okay? I don't know what he's doing.
Yeah. I'm feeling pretty good about it. Yeah. You don't seem like a competition, you know? It's whatever. I've got all the experience. She doesn't stand a chance in this round. She doesn't even know what she's doing. It's crazy. It's over already. I won't. Each egg is 2 points. I did horrible. You had some good shots, man. You really did. So I've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I've got 10 points. So right now I'm in the lead because she hasn't gone yet. So maybe, you know, this next go around will be good. Maybe she'll get like 2 points. My eggs drop. We'll be right back.
Which one wins?
Which one is the best?
As an egg?
Anything Easter is fine.
Well, you see, this one. I think this one is. Okay, that kind of looks like some yolks, and then it's like.
Y'all suck!
The one.
Yes, that's yours.
That gives Serena 9 points.
Is that yours?
Welcome to round three. We have a minute and 30 seconds to find golden eggs inside these plastic eggs. Each golden egg is 3 times the points, so I'm kind of hoping to come out on top.
But you won't.
Did you get one?
All right, I got one.
Serena, how many you got?
I think I got three.
Matt, 2, Serena, 3. Matt, 3, Serena, 3. Serena, 4. They got 5 tied still.
Minute 22 seconds.
Matt 6, 3-5.
Get on in there, Serena. Just get them.
Tied again. Serena 7, Matt 6. Serena got 7, Matt has 6.
And look at this. Feels good to be a victor. Serena can't make it here. She's crying somewhere. I don't know. But, I had 10 points for the first round. I had 1 point for the second round, unfortunately. We tied the last round, but I did find the last golden egg in overtime. So I'm looking forward to our next video, whatever that may be. That gave me 31 points in total. Serena came out with 8 points in the first round. She won the second round, gave her 9 points, and then she found 6 golden eggs, which gave her a total of 27 points. So she was really close. Catch us every Sunday. We'll make a video for you guys. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and we'll see you guys next time.
Peace.